Two small fires in Hamilton caused a large power outage this evening. A fire at the City of Hamilton's municipal power plant was started when a power line fell. That distribution line, which spanned the Great Miami River, also caused a brush fire on the river.